tonight. Who will last this marathon? And the young lady will lead him down to the line. Here we go, Rolling Thunder! harbor.
Back up and go back to green.
try to put this victory in. Diamond Dave will hold off for the win. The Purple Rays Tanning Salon. There he is, Diamond Dave Barr. Oh, baby. Congratulations. That's two in a row. You won here last year, too. The oldest truck in the field.
Right on. I think I'm getting to like this track. What do you guys think?
Tell the fans what year and model we got here.
1948 International, it's a little KB6, and I found it on Craigslist, literally parked next to a cornfield. Seems appropriate, right?
Next to a cornfield, no kidding. A few more laps than you guys normally run, and how did the trucks able to take that?
I think the trucks did real good tonight. Track is a little bit rough, so we got a good workout. You see us bumping into each other, but that's racing. We'll get it fixed, and we'll be back out here next year.
Tore up some stuff. Where do you guys go next from here?
This is the last race of the season, so we go back and fix everything this time.
Well, we hope you have them back next year. Crowd, what do you think about having these guys back here next year?
Right on. We appreciate you guys. And I need to thank my sponsor, Alamo Turbo and GCR Tire Service, for coming out and giving us a hand out here tonight, making this all possible for you guys.
You'll be over there signing autographs afterwards for these fans?
You guys come on down. We got autograph cards, and we'll talk to each one of you. Get to look at the truck, see what we're all about, and check out the racing.
All right, Diamond Dave Barr, Rolling Thunder victory.
Good.